Brother, please tell me how to deal with people who are jealous and how to tackle with these kind of people. So first thing I say about jealousy is seek refuge in Allah, because it's very, very dangerous. Seek refuge in Allah from the jealousy. I would say try and hide things, because you don't want nazar, you don't want jealousy. So make sure that you're not boasting too many about too many things that you have and things like that. So that's the kind of thing that I would say. And then obviously I would say, like, you know, doing adhkar, praying fajr in the masjid and doing wudu, all these things are protection for you. So I would say that definitely try and get your protection up.